help psychiatrists. We have,
This place is neither a rehab or an Islamic school because you can see it with yourself. Small children, some of them are brought from our neighboring countries, Burkina Faso, Mali, Ghana, and the rest. And the children gathered here are from all over the country, across all over the country. They were here, some of them were even chained. They were used, dehumanized. You can see it yourself.